welcome to London Bees, new signing. So what firstly attracted you to this club?
Well, I've obviously been around the WSL for obviously since it started. They've just been a club that have kind of always kind of taken a step in the right direction. They've got ambition, obviously speaking to Luke quite a little bit, and obviously about the chairman. And they want to be in the right direction, they want to keep improving, developing and stuff in all aspects of the club, and that's something that I'd like to be a part of. So.
And what did Luke say to you when you first joined? Do you look forward to working with him as a coach?
Yeah, definitely. The way that he likes to play football obviously matches the way that I play as well, which is always a bonus. He obviously sees my potential as well, which is obviously why I've joined the Bees, and you know I want to obviously give back what you know the belief that he's shown me and bringing me in, and hopefully I can give you know plenty of goals back to him. So.
And talking of what you can bring to the club, have you got any goals for the season? And what would you say your best attributes are?
I mean, as a striker, obviously the first thing is to score goals. First and foremost, I want to, you know, do well in training and hopefully just get a starting position. Obviously, that would be difficult because I've got a good side. But like I said, getting the starting 11 as quickly as possible and then hopefully just score as many goals as I can.
And the club are just starting to find their form, starting to pick up points on the board. And do you think that you personally can help them to continue to do this?
Yeah, I mean, you know, from speaking to different people, speaking to Luke quite a bit, they play some good football. And I think the missing jigsaw is just getting the ball in the back of the net. And hopefully if, you know, I'm playing well and I'm, you know, moulding in and around the team quite well, I can start scoring some goals. So hopefully.
And you'll be playing your football here at the Hive. Was that sort of part of the attraction to this club, these unbelievable facilities?
Yeah, the facilities, you know, everything's really modern. I mean, the big thing about it, I was joking with Luke about it, is orange is my favourite colour as well, so that's a bonus. But yeah, it's really nice, really smart, and the pitch is unreal out there, and it's grass as well, which is nice, because you don't get that often in the women's game, so looking forward to playing here.
And your first game will be against Aston Villa. Yeah. Will that be a bit of a weird one for you?
Yeah, definitely. I've been at Villa since I was 8 years old, so it's going to be very different, something that obviously I'm not going to be used to. But obviously when it comes down to it, you know, it's completely professional. Just be one team playing against the other and just do what we can to try and get the 3 points.
And as you said, you've been at the club from a young age. How hard is it for you to make a move here?
I mean, yeah, it's difficult. You know, I've got a lot of really good friends, passionate about the club. I've been a Villa fan since I was 4 years old, 5 years old, went with my dad to the home games. But, you know, I want to do what's best for my football, and I think being here will be definitely a good move, and hopefully it will be. So.
And are there any players that you're looking forward to linking up with on the pitch?
To be honest, I'm just excited to be getting around the team and just meeting the players, seeing what everyone's capable of, and just, you know, getting involved in the team. That's the main thing, isn't it? So hopefully they'll like me. Hopefully I'll fit in, we'll see.